Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in Diamonds and Gems of War. And then the big thing, sleep didn't go so good. Lay down at midnight, and then somewhere around, I think it was around 4:30, I got woken up by excruciating pain right in my right hip. So yeah, spent the next couple hours or so tossing and turning, trying to find a position that didn't hurt. But eventually it kind of transitioned over into my middle of my lower back as well, but most of it was in my right hip. This happens once in a while, but God, it fucking hurts. So I took a couple ibuprofen. I'm hoping it'll do the trick, but the way it's looking right now, and I put this in my Twitch description, it's feeling fine right now with me sitting on the floor like this, but if it does get to be too much of a problem, don't be surprised if I kill the stream early, because I'll have to get up and move around or something. So, yeah. And then on top of that, there's going to be a small chance I'll have to get into the Walmart website, see how many, what do they call it? Like, protected time off. I got to see how many hours I have of it. I got to see how many exceptions I have and all that, and if it's safe to do so, I might end up having a call in tonight. But otherwise we'll probably have to, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. For today's stream though, just gonna be the usual stuff, the dailies, events, no faction assault, so it's probably gonna be a good chunk of the session. It's probably gonna be just farming. Maybe do some PvP in there as well. So, but that also assumes the stream goes the distance. And then also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, it's 7 a.m., I don't need anything. Just trying to keep the fast going. I won't eat until probably noonish. So until then, it's just gonna be water. And it's gonna kind of suck if I gotta call in tonight, cause, like I've been saying, like I said yesterday, they're gonna be doing some roof work, this coming Friday, and then after that Monday and possibly beyond. So, which means Friday I'm probably not gonna get shit for sleep. So that might be a day I'd have to call in as well. But again, we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. And then, musically, this is Herdade, Livro Segundo. It's Brazilian dungeon synth. Oh, and it's Antifa dungeon synth. Like, they have it in there. It's anti-fascist dungeon synth or something like that. So, don't see that often. Usually when people mention Antifa, it's like black metal, but not dungeon synth, though. Oh, got bounty shit incoming. Yankee Poodle. Game's gonna freeze up momentarily. It always does this. Yeah. Almost, but not quite. Okay, back to the other one. Matches. Matches. Supposed to be doing. Probably cosmetic, yep. Of course, what kind of helps? Yeah. Having the right metals on would have helped. Came from me, handing out helpers to the firebomb teams. just gonna leave the medals the way they are. I don't want the same shit happening again during pet rescue.
Thank you. Okay. Off to the next one.
Hemlock Goblin, Sylvan Shadows, and Draconian Whispers. And I believe I am gonna have to turn this one up. I tried making a video with this album. You could hardly hear the music. Album art looks a little off. I gotta check it. Apparently it checks out.
Thank you. Yeah. That's not a good way to start. God damn! That's got off to a shitty start. Yellow to blue. Since I got fucking nothing else. Thank you.
more, Mitch.
Bad with names right now.
Thank you.
I should be getting legendaries and mythics for once. Still weren't enough. Surprisingly, I'm still on third. Usually these kind of events, I'm anywhere between 5th to 10th. Of course, I'm pretty sure everybody else still has yet to do their runs yet. No one's himself, Armin. New album. Don't we have to turn it down? And yeah, this is one of those albums where I can't find better album art for it. Like, this is all there is. So. Thank you. dig it. Twitch app, my Twitch app is acting up.
I have to restart it.
Okay, there it goes. Yeah, test it to make sure it's actually working. Thank you.
Nada.
Suckers are hard to come by.
Okay, so, yeah,
gonna go ahead and break off for a few, definitely gotta use the bathroom and I'll refill that. I shouldn't be too long, but I'll be back. Thank you. stereo going on outside or something. Hearing a lot of... And then, I'm gonna kinda be a bad boy, break my fast. I'm gonna have some cottage cheese.
I'm guessing they... Okay, I guess the elm's still gone. Hear it. But yeah, it's like I've been saying. Yeah, that is not that's some bad album art. Or let me rephrase that. I've been trying to find better, but my media player kind of sucks. Like the album art that it picks up is like really bad. What I've been doing for the past month or two is going on Google and finding, you know, better album art, downloading that, and then replacing the old with the new. In fact, let me go ahead and make a second attempt. There's this. I just now noticed it. But it's not gonna look anything like what you're seeing right now. Yeah, they must be doing some construction outside or something. Just So it should have a whole new look and look a lot better. So looking at my stream right now, or my stream health. How Twitch calls it.
Still the same album. One of the newer albums, can't remember the name of it. I was thinking something else. Yeah, Reservoir. So, if this is kind of the closest classification I can call this is MS-DOS music. Even then, that's not the most accurate either. Oh, hey, screw. Have some cottage cheese. got a good batch this time. A lot of times the stuff you get is like pretty runny. Not this one. Thank you. Still got it, huh? Well, if it makes you feel any better, my sleep sucked. Think I lay down around midnight, woke up around, I think it was 4:30. Fucking my right hip was just hurting like crazy. So, slept wrong. Dark Court. Obby Depths. So far, just those two. Damn. Yep. Yeah, that's happened around my neck of the woods over the years, too. Like, whole bunches of people getting sick. Back up. was gonna happen. King number two. So we got ice, fire. Well, there's one. Well, that used up all of them. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna pop another ibuprofen. I'll be back. Doesn't hurt as much, but I've also popped two IBUs or ibuprofens and just popped a Tylenol, so. And now my lower back is kind of popping whenever I move. Oh, I hope I still have it. Yep, I still got the box from when I had COVID. It's called Paxlovid. I had to take this stuff to get rid of it. Oh, but I totally completely forgot to mention this morning. Yeah, once again, got the old box fan at the patio door, so, and last I looked, it's like 71 degrees in here, so. Cheap air conditioning. This part's kind of annoying. That sounds pretty interesting. Okay, I think I remember this. Okay. And I remember this, there's a super long pause in this album. Then I'm guessing that he's already had what you guys had, so he's already built up an immunity to it. Thank you. Thanks, Mom. But yeah, back when I lived with my sister and brother-in-law and their kids, same thing happened to me. The kids would come home from school sick, and then we all got it. Oh, damn. Yeah, my older sister, she works at Walmart as well. In fact, I think she's been working at Walmart longer than I have. I think she's gotta be going on at least 20 years now. I'm at, 17, I think. Yeah.
it's still the same album?
Yeah.
Oh, and by the way, I never made it this far on this album, so this is all virgin territory right here. Yeah, I do that a lot too. One or two naps a day. Definitely been there. It's twice now. So, are you taking those naps because of your illness? Or is it just how you do things? Huh. Oh, sorry, you live in Texas, right? Okay. Yeah, but I've been there, yeah. No matter how much sleep you get, it's never enough. Oh, damn, okay. I work at Walmart. So, just like your mom and just like my sister. Yeah, I've been doing that for about 17 years now. My older sister, I think she's been doing it for at least 20. Matches. Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, that's my work week, but they're 10-hour shifts, though. I work part-time. Thank you.
pretty interesting album. And this one here, Wistful of Memory, their Remembrance album. I actually prefer it. I mean, for a bob. When I lived in Oklahoma, the place I worked there for about 11 years. About 9 of those years was working the day shift. Yeah, that sucked. Yeah, it's a lot quieter. Fewer people to have to mess with. Misread it. Like I said earlier, in the early part of the stream, there's gonna be a chance that I might be calling in. I gotta look at how many time off hours, and I gotta look at how many call-ins I have and stuff. But if it's safe, yeah, I might end up calling in. Lower back and right hip is too fucked up right now to really go in.
Raji Quinn. I was wondering how they got cursed. What mythic is it? Ursky? Mama don't whoop, little Ursky. Saying it. I'm looking at the wrong one. Oh, this is for the bounty event. Looks familiar. Deal 4 true damage. That's it? The true damage I'm talking about. I would think that'd be affected by a magic or something. Since I'm here on my browser right now, I'm gonna try something. Oh, this is Will. Okay. Oh, Google gave me the wrong one. Morthani's death. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna bookmark this. Actually, let me back up. Wrong folder. I just had the events bookmarked. I got the homepage on there now too, so. Okay. You can almost sort of kind of do a... You can almost add this to my soul farming team. I mean, it's got necromancy for a straight. Something up. One. Alright, well, thanks for stopping by, Screw. See you next time. Winter room. Actually. gotta switch albums. It's too monotonous. Too much of a good thing. At least, I'm gonna switch over and do some PvP. I shouldn't be long. Thank you. this crap. More construction stuff outside. And I gotta relaunch my damn Twitch app. Cell phone shut off on me. $10,000. Kinda got lucky. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just feeling like crap right now. Again, like I've been saying throughout the stream, just some bad sleep, so it's starting to catch up with me. Plus, I still need to get going on the stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. And then gotta hit the old blog post as well. Gotta get that typed up. So still gonna have a fairly busy day today. And then as far as the second stream goes, the way it's looking right now, I'm probably gonna end up having to give it a miss. Figuring probably better to just sleep in. But if I do a second one, I'm guessing it's probably gonna be Guild Wars 2. Playing that while I still can, cause throughout the work week, I'm not gonna be in much of a condition to play that kind of game. I'm probably more likely to play something like this, like Gems of War, something fairly relaxing. So. But again, this is if I actually do a second stream. I'm leaning towards no right now. So, but if I don't do a second stream, then once again, my work week is started up. So, which means that tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually pretty tore up from a night at work. So, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. But if I do tomorrow, my default time is 2:30 p.m. U.S. Central, so I guess the short version, you'll see me when you see me. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I kind of lost my train of thought, but anyway, I'll see you all next time. Take care.